had a different kind of a relationship with him. Only when there is a spiritual talk, I will relate with him like a Swami, means Guru, God. Such extraordinary friendliness he radiated and love he gave. And I asked him once the boon. Let me enjoy your friendliness without taking you for granted, forever being integrated to you, committed to you. And he gave me that boon. Because of that extreme friendliness, he was my father, mother, uncle, everything. Once I brought a dhoti from home and gave it to him. This giving habit was taught to me by my father and mother. The extraordinary givers, for their wealth, the way they gave is unimaginable. Even though people who live around me feel that I am a giver, but nothing compared to my father. Very irresponsible giver. Even in giving, irresponsible giving. Whenever he buys a dhoti for himself, he will always get a kavi dhoti for me to give it to sadhus. Because he knows otherwise his white dhoti will be taken away. One day I took white dhoti, even though there was a kavi dhoti, I took a white dhoti for Arunagiri Yogeshwara, I gave it away. My mother asked, to whom you gave it? For whom you took? I did not answer. I wanted to find out first from Arunagiri Yogeshwara and then come back and tell whether I can reveal I gave it to him. So I did not answer. I just walked out, directly went to him and said, my mother is asking like that, what should I answer? He said in Tamil, Annanu kudutan sollu po. Means, go and tell your mom that you gave it to her brother, elder brother. But she doesn't have elder brother. She has cousin brother, elder brother, only younger brother, three brothers. I did not remember all that. I just know, whatever he says, let me go and tell. I went and told her that I gave it to your elder brother. She did not tell anything. I was surprised. Because from my knowledge, I don't know that she has elder brother. Later on I came to know she has a cousin brother, elder brother, and whose house is between the house I was born and brought up and the temple. So, it just matched. Maybe that is the reason she just kept quiet. But for me, it was such juicy thing. I said, if you are elder brother of my mother, then you are my mama. He said, yes, yes, I am your Thai mama. I had extreme friendliness. All relationships, all possible relationships with him. The core beliefs he planted inside me, the powerful cognitions, the akshaya guna of me, is the direct akshaya gunas of Paramashiva. And that ecosystem of Arunachala supported it.